Okay, I don't even know what to do. I've been nothing but obsessed with my kittens now. So yeah, so her second litter, October 5th, 2011, they came into this world, and they're right here, like below my hand, under my desk. And she just went under there to feed him, so I can't pick him up. Have to do a head count every time, 'cause she has this, she just picks two of them up and puts them away from her, and then she, I don't know, she just does this weird thing, and so I gotta check on them all the time. I got the pictures on Flickr. Yeah. Well, the new ones are way down at the bottom, and they'll have the date on them. But otherwise, you might be seeing old ones, because Lucy and Seven are on there from when they were kittens on up. Anyway, I'm gonna sing now. Excuse me. So I got a new painting behind me. The one over that way, over here. Part of it you can see anyway. It's all the orange and the yellow. I'll post some pictures of it later on Flickr or Facebook or something. It's done with clothing dye and acrylic paint. And what else did I use? Something else. Sometimes I use spices like turmeric and curry. Oh, they do great for paper. But that's canvas. Anyway, I'm talking a lot. I'm going to end on just a funny song. Excuse me. One that Voodoo said, try this song if you want to. Was it Saturn? Was it Voodoo and Saturn? I can't remember, but... Little boxes on the hillside. Little boxes made of ticky-tacky. Little boxes on the hillside. Little boxes all the same. There's a pink one and a green one and a blue one and a yellow one, and they're all made out of ticky-tacky, and they all look just the same. And the people in the houses will go to the university, where they're all put in little boxes, and they all come out the same. And there's doctors, and there's lawyers, and there's business executives, and they're all made out of ticky-tacky, and they all look just the same. And they all play on the golf course, drink their martinis dry, and they all have pretty children, and the children go to school, and the children go to summer camp, and then to the university, where they're all put in little boxes, and they all come out the same. And the boys go in the business and marry